Looking for India's best restaurants? We found them for you.
If you ask me which is the best cafe in Mumbai, I will tell you to come to the Leopold Cafe and Bar. And they've been getting better since 1871. This place is a cultural hub of Mumbai.
The Leopold Cafe is situated in the Colaba Causeway. And the landmark for it is Leopold Cafe. Just ask anybody where it is and they'll direct you here. But since you have asked me, here's what you must eat. You must try Leopold Special Pasta, which is a mixture of arrabbiata and alfredo. So it's neither red nor white, instead it's pink. Another favorite here is the Kadhai Paneer. And what better than spicy food than to wash it down with a chilled draft beer. Another favorite at Leopold's.
Try the Sonali kebab when you come here. It's a chicken kebab stuffed with minced chicken, very unique. There's also this, an old favorite. It's grilled fish and lemon butter served with rice. And there's this, the only place in India where I found a chicken tikka masala. It's this. I have no idea what it is, but that's the name. If you enjoy your meal over here and you want to know where to find the best foods across the country,
like and subscribe for more city-wise videos of India's best restaurants.
Hey, Kanna, subscribe. Hey, come on, you know you want to.